The Tunisian woman on fire at the Wimbledon semi-final against Aryna Sabalenka on the first set. Aryna Sabalenka win by 7-6. After that, the Tunisian woman looking aggressive and conscious about the match and win the second set by 6-4. The last and the final set, both the players tried too much, but the Ons Jabeur once again win the set by 6-3 and moves to the first time Wimbledon's final. So great congratulations to the Tunisian woman.